And it became something that was obvious to me and to those of us in the band that we would probably never stop playing it because of the audience's reaction to the material. And believe me, it had nothing to do or less to do with my arrangement of it or the way we played it, but more the inherent compositional integrity of this song, which was composed by arguably America's greatest ever composer. And we played it all over the world. We played it in Europe and we played it in Asia and everywhere. And it just, even though it's written by an American composer, it just reaches people on a deep, sincere level. And check this out, this piece is gonna be 100 years old this year. And so for us, it's an honor to be a small link in the chain of the legacy of this incredible piece of music composed by George Gershwin. We hope you like our version of Rhapsody in Blue. Thank you. Brian Scanlon, Charlie Marillis, Wayne Bergeron, on the clarinet, Annibal Seminario. Thanks, everybody. There's another composer I got really